Celebrate on the annual function of Swami Dhananjay Das Pachhi Baba Mission School. I, on behalf of Swami Dhananjay Das Pachhi Baba Mission School, welcome you all heartily to this program. We are having among us distinguished guests, MLA Mr. Gopal Rai. He has kindly consented to be our chief guest. We welcome you, sir, to this program. We also have among us Councillor of Agartala Municipal Corporation, Mr. Prafullajit Sinha, and he is our guest of honor. I welcome you, sir, heartily to this program. And we are very fortunate that we are having among us Dr. Vrindavan Bihari Das, Kathia Babaji Maharaj, who is the founder of the school and who has guided us all along in this venture of providing true education to our students. I welcome you, Guruji, to this program. We also welcome Dr. Ramesh Chandra Dhar, eminent educationist of Tripura. Also, we welcome Dr. Vikash Roy, eminent child specialist. We welcome you, sir. Also, I welcome Mr. Pallan Narayan Bhattacharji. He is a eminent lawyer. Mr. Krishna Dutta, you are also most welcome to our program. Mr. Krishna Dutta also, he is a very eminent educationist. Now I see Mr. Gopal Rai also coming in front of us, and we welcome you. Ladies and gentlemen, we heartily welcome all the dignitaries, all the trust members, all the guardians, and all the people of this Nazrul Collective Club who are constantly working behind the scenes to make our program a success. Ladies and gentlemen, we are very, very overwhelmed that all of you are here to encourage our tiny trust. In this auspicious occasion, I think it will not be out of place if I announce you, if I give you a good news that we have also received the no objection certificate from the state government so that the school can get the recognition up to class 8, and also it can provide CBSE based curriculum. We have also applied online for the CBSE application, and I hope that with the blessings of Guruji, in fact, we are extremely fortunate that we are also having among us, so we are getting, I think, double bonanza, double blessings. So I get reserved. I did not speak before you that we are having two Gurujis among us. Gurujis cannot be two, but there are, I think, Felicitate our